Okay, and let's go. Test, test. Yep. Get yourself a bit closer in. And let's go for it. Oh no, why should that have? Christ it. Oh shit, this starts quick. Hooey! Hooey!
What was that? What's going on? Who are you?
Who wants to go first?
Leave him to me.
Oh shit. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, into the wall. Boom. A backstep or not like that. No. Cause that'd be useful. I don't like I can't like just like double back. Yeah, that doesn't really work. I will take this big ass stick. Oh, there we go, we can do that. Whoop, whoop. That makes sense. Oh, where'd I go? Oop, oh shit.
I thought you said they'd put up a fight. I'm barely breaking a sweat.
Be so arrogant.
Fridge, microwave. Yep, you're looking pain. Like I just dropped you in here with absolutely zero context as to what you're doing. Nope, that's not. Yeah, I got that. Could have been useful to have introduced that a couple fights ago, maybe. Like how close it is, the camera to him, it's like I'm gonna be constantly smelling his farts.
Who the hell is that?
Get him now!
Oh shit! Ouch!
Whoop. Stop!
No.
Oh!
I guess you can't block bottles at face.
Yang! How dare you set foot in here?
Get him!
Oh man, I just wiped the entire room. That is out still. This guy's always one step ahead.
Where is he?
Oh, it's a different guy. He got a knife.
Stop.
This one's mine.
Yang, of course.
You've gotten slow, Sifu. You know why I'm here, don't you? Just step aside.
You were a mistake. I should never have taught you. Now you know too much. By returning here tonight, you've given me a second chance.
Oh, it is on.
This time, I will do what I must.
I'm gonna get me ass kicked properly. And what makes sense to me is to, when he attacks, get round him, get off his centre line, but because it's a fucking cheating bastard, this game, it doesn't allow me to move back. Why is it harder with the stick? Martial arts knowledge would help me in this game, but it doesn't seem to be.
When I look into your eyes, I see nothing but a frightened, angry child.
Come on, let's do it. why would you pillock, face the other direction when you've come off him, you tit. Face your opponent when you ground him. Otherwise it's pointless, you're getting off his centre line, you dick. That's not good. So I can't attack people on the ground. Played the bad guy, I think. Again, I don't get this idea of like trying to circle someone, but when you're circling people in this, it seems to turn that away.
Show yourself.
Carrying on, man. Nice one. I see what he's doing.
Oh,
that's how you attack to the ground. Well, that'd have been useful earlier on. Just so they sounded like overlapping with voice, which is a bit annoying. Hup, hup. I love Kung Fu. pardon me. The Kung Fu training I've done is in Lao Gao, Shaolin Lee Foot, and Southern Style Praying Mantis. Cut my throat that night. It is the first on my list. It works for a gang as a botanist. Never leaves the warehouse. Sounds like a sad guy. Yeah, my proper martial arts experiences in stuff like Dutch kickboxing and catch wrestling and MMA and taekwondo and stuff like that. Shit, I didn't touch this board. I do like the style of this game. It's got a really cool stylized look to it. Oh, it's just the same big old board. Right. Lotus tree. Oh, right, I've got no experience to spend, so. Okay, so now what do I do? Beer? Do I have to access the board? Okay. The squats. I met it several times when I was a kid. I finally knew each of those Kung Fu masters. Can't believe we talked about their deaths. Yep. A bit of club. I wonder if I have to click on all this shit so I can get the game going. Right, now what? Been to the Lotus Tree. Kind of shit with that. How do I go? Nope. Oh, right, that makes sense. So my point being with this like circling off shit is, if you're boxing someone or fighting someone, you want to be laying a couple strikes and then like trying to cut them off so you're not just constantly in front of them. And what this game seems to do is, it, rather than like coming round him and still facing him and sticking to him like glue, you seem to like come round him but still face the same way, which is kind of annoying. It's not a deal breaker, but it is annoying.
Lock the entrance to the warehouse. Need to find another way inside.
Get lost. Nothing here for you.
We thought I'll climb, but I wonder if there's all down here first. Faster your surroundings and that shit. Because this seems like one of them kind of games that'll have like hidden collectibles hidden, you know, around the place. Ah, fuck it.
I warned
Let's
you,
do it,
asshole.
Motherfucker. Yeah, alright, pal. I keep forgetting the block button. That's you, dumb. Is that an high-end pipe I see? Or lead pipe? Ooh, do I go through the door or up the stairs? I'm gonna go upstairs.
You,
right,
stay
buddy.
There.
Yeah, alright. Screw you, asshole.
Hey, how'd you get it?
Check the corners.
Junkies. I don't think they'll be a problem.
Junkies, but somehow they all still know martial arts. Oh, can't knock out them all just down. That's looks like what I just came for. If I go.
You looking to score or something? You can't keep up.
Yeah, that was. Me just being stupid then, and I've just lost my combo. What a dick. Holy shit indeed.
I can make it. Just need to run at it.
Okay. What's this up floor? Oh, it's his phone. Okay. So how do I run? Oh, not my iron pipe. Need that. Yoink.
Hi. What the fuck you doing in here, pal?
I'm about to fuck you up. Fuck you, bitch. Boom! You missed. What was next then? Yes. Oop. see, I just absolutely smoke fuck out of them. Bathroom.
Open it. Open up.
Oh shit.
Don't make me bust this damn door down.
Let's do it. There we go. Yoink.
No freaking way.
Come on, Matt. Come on. Oh, yes. This is some old boy style shit. Yoink. That's you then. Anyway, your mates. Gotta be thorough because I don't want to get blindsided. Nope. 1, 2. Oh, this is like his air ballist stuff. Air ballist. Oh! I'm not being funny, mate, but I just blindsided you with a fucking iron pipe. You should not be moving. But there you go, mate. Shit. Let's do it. Ah, I'm getting my ass kicked. He's just twatted his own mate. Oh yeah, man. Oh man, you can unlock shit. Right, up and catch. Push back. I don't want the fight cut for this, although that does sound quite cool. I think I'll go for the spin hook kick. Well, that lasted long. Yeah, I'm guessing I lost my spin up kick. Oh no.
God damn it! Would you just die?
Alright, check and clean out the game. Perform a spin up kick.
Any regrets now?
Well, that's him out at road. Next. Drop. Come up. Come on! Yeah, this game's unforgiving, to say the least.
I'm
gonna buy
your house. I'm getting closer.
That's been hook kick. Sweet palm strike. Oh. Ah, that makes more sense. Shut. Nice.
Another jump here. I can make it.
Wee-hoo! Avoid the throw. Ah. Hey, I am learning. Pills, drug money, dirty money. It's all marked. Yeah, so I'm taking the one here. Took you all to the cleaners. I'm gonna swap that round now. Okay. Anybody else? Nada. Brand new one just waiting right there for me.
How the fuck you get in here?
Through the door,
with
dick.
Great difficulty.
Not so tough after all.
I keep forgetting to do the smart thing. Do that.
It's insane. Put that down.
Oh. Oh, that never gets old. Damn straight. Thank you for that.
Almost there. We'd get through that door.
Come on, quicker! We have a
city. Take this guy out.
Why
shipped out of here today. Hustle! Move it! Move it!
Oh god, I got a hit. Okay, I'm now about to get surrounded. What a dick I am. Yeah, I know, but I'm like a dick. And it doesn't help that the fucking camera's constantly against you. Yeah, I'll paint my room like that. I'll paint my room like that as well. Hey.
You must enjoy the taste of defeat.
Yeah.
Stay down. Drop your weapon.
Should be the stop button mashing.
Boss said nobody gets through. George stays alone.
He's expecting me.
I don't think so. Only the long haired guy visits him.
Yeah.
Look, I don't know when you last saw the George, but it's fucking nuts. You can't go in.
Can clear out again first. See, it's cool as shit when you do stuff like that. It's just when you get your ass kicked, it starts being cool as shit. Aww, I was kind of hoping I could have like, run and jump. All that. Dunk. get through this level, then it'd be time to put some food on. I'm getting hungry. As you do. Structures going.
Go.
Oh shit. Going with it. Oh, of course, there's a second phase to the boss battle. Bastard. missed it. Oh, fuck. Ah, you bastard. There we go. Bing. For that. I think the volume's down a little too much. Well, overall assessment, I did shit. Pretty damn shit. Go for this. Good gun drops. Oh. I think I'm going to call it a day. Fuck that quick.